Unlearning the Cloister. I am baptized by coins with a faint smell of elderflower. Natalie Lyallin. I am one of the unsaved. Lacking coin and lure of oil, I stagnate. Gaze at one part of my cell, then another. Unholy night shrivels, lies in state. Star clerics concoct black holes in colanders. Stainless steel hearts bend deeply. I am a novice, pepping myself up with chutney and lavender. I unpick a pillow, give it a thump, then detach a light bangle from a lame girl's wrist. We shuffle together across a province. Every farmhouse door shuts in farewell. No bird sounds chirpy. I stretch my legs and puke darkness. A lily appears in the back of my head. Yellow shale shifts backwards. I attend one christening, more than enough. My body reflects oil perfectly. I am full of chill and vim, like the new ones.